Hello, everybody. If you're on the Volusion platform and you're looking to migrate to another platform, you come to the right place. At Optimum 7, we've done hundreds of migrations away from Volusion. And the most important thing during this process is to have a clear execution plan. At Optimum 7, the way that we do migrations is different from our competitors. We don't actually export and import CSV files and database files into different platforms. What we do is we validate all the information. We make sure that all your products, customers, orders, content, and any HTML that you might have on your product pages are validated through API and pushed through API to whichever platform you're migrating to. Watch the rest of this video to see what our process looks like. Hello, everybody. I wanted to do this quick screencast to show you how Optimum 7 handles migrations from Volusion to BigCommerce. We have an extensive section on Optimum 7 at /eCommerce-migrations. You can basically select your option from, let's say we want to go from Volusion. And then again, when you select the Volusion, it's going to pull up all the records that we have, and we're trying to go Volusion to BigCommerce right here. If you look at this section, what we're doing is we're actually highlighting the different elements of what kind of data can be migrated over to Volusion, along with some functionalities that are suggested, the pros and cons between Volusion and BigCommerce. But more important than that, this is just a website section. We're providing some information, but I want to talk to you about the Optimum 7 migration process. So we've done over 1,000 of these migrations, and we have a very specific process that we also keep internally as a document in our system. As you can see, we do all migrations through API, and you'll be able to see our migration process includes main categories, child categories, brands, products, product options, modifiers, reviews, coupons, subscribers, customer orders, and any other content that you might have on your current Volusion site. Now, to get a little bit more complex, if I actually show you, you know, we've done this again over 1,000 times, so we have all the code necessary on the Volusion side as well as on the BigCommerce side to make this functionality possible. And this is just a link to our GitHub code repository, and you'll be able to see here that we already have the database, the config files, the app files, the storage files, and any exceptions, which is very important because Volusion and BigCommerce, they manage the special characters differently. The character limits are different. It's not only about an export and import. You have to make sure that the template structure is right. So this is a combined process. Okay. We have all the code necessary for this as well. Now, if you look at our documentation, again, we have a very advanced documentation. You'll see that we have prerequisites. We have the API limit credentials that we need to look at, the different commands that need to take place, you know, the helper commands, the migration commands, the manual links, how we manage the manual links, how we manage the different, as you can see, the different category, child product, coupon, customers, all, every single field, basically, let me move this here, products, product modifiers, and all the way down to the URL structure, because the URL structures are different. 301 redirects is the most important thing that we have to do, probably in a migration process. We have all of our documentation ready. This is not an import-export, very basic import-export that you just use CSV or XML files for. This is a professional migration through the API. We pull the data through the API, we push the data through API into BigCommerce, we validate everything. We work on your template. We make sure that your website is mobile first and speed first. And if you look at, some of you would like to see some examples of what we have done after migration, you can go to some of our clients. RCSuperstore.com is one of them. Tees to Your Door is another one that we migrated from Volusion to BigCommerce. Specialist ID is another one that you can see, specialistid.com. So you can all look at these examples, and we want our prospects and our clients to do their due diligence and look at, you know, look at how the websites performed. Go to SEMrush, go to Spyful, and look at how the visibility was after the migration. These are all businesses that are eight-figure e-commerce businesses, so they trust us with their migration, and we did a great job, and they got better traffic, better results, better conversion rates. We also look at the conversion elements as well. This is another thing that we do differently than our competitors. In my opinion, we do this at a very, very professional level, very expert level. So if you're looking for migrating from Volusion to BigCommerce, and if you're looking at it done at this level, contact us. We'll be happy to guide you in the right direction.
I hope that this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at optimum7.com. You can always email info@optimum7.com or click the link below.
Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for more videos on marketing, e-commerce, custom development, and much more. Plus, new episodes of Surge, our weekly e-commerce and digital marketing podcast, released every Wednesday.